Life is not just the passing of time. Life is a collection of experiences, their frequency, and their intensity. When my friend Mark died at age 44, someone says, that's young to die. But what if he lived four lifetimes in one? Might not be too young. So here's what whatever the span of your life turns out to be, here's what you want to fill it up with: experiences and the intensity of those experiences.